Hey, Wrench, I'm about to get the third point here.
Get it done, man.
You get anywhere with that waitress?
Gonna hear her back next Thursday.
Dude.
Yeah, she seems pretty together. Not like...
Hold it right there!
I'm not doing anything!
On the ground, now!
I'm just walking my cat! Ah!
Wrench? Wrench! Shit! Sitara! Wrench went dark. The FBI got him.
I heard that. Jesus.
Give me his last location.
It's no good. They'll take him to the hideout. You've got to finish the triangulation to find out where he is. Hurry.
Come on, come on. I gotta get this. Transceiver placed.
Triangulating now? It's the old 16th Street Station.
Let's see what's going on. Hack into their security cams.
Hacking in now.
This like a Roy Orbison thing or something? You see, my dad told me that Roy wore those glasses to get over his incredible stage fright. All right, I'm gonna ask you a question. Answer yes, you walk out of here a free man with the mask.
Who the fuck is Roy Orbison?
Answer no, the mask stays off, you go to jail, and you continue to be whoever it is you don't like looking at in the mirror. Here's the deal. You're a member of DedSec, fact. You've meddled in federal affairs, fact. You will be treated as a federal problem, fact. Now you see, all these things put together give me a bunch of different options. You're an enemy combatant, which means rendition. Gitmo, if I get cranky. Unless
what?
Unless you help me get into DedSec. Get me their 0 days. Get me the scoop on the whole gang. You are my way in. God damn it. All right, look. Right now, I am an act of God. Get me something. Point me in the right direction. Names, addresses. Because I swear to God, you want me on your side. You can't just
Heal.
Walk it.
I told him you were going to be a waste of his time.
You're jeopardizing the investigation. You have no standing here. None.
Go ahead. Call your boss.
Call Chief Agent Monroe. Call her now! What the hell is up with Marcus? I mean, he's a nice guy. He's misguided, but come on. He can't protect you from what's coming. The FBI is gonna make an example of him. I mean, that's kind of what they do. It's too bad. But you have a decision. You can decide to be on board the ride or just get run over by it.
You're rendering everything we've got against this guy inadmissible.
Excuse me. Because Agent Fuentes is having a really hard time seeing the long term. So you're free to go. Tell your friends about the deal. If they want to be off the FBI's radar, they just gotta come see me. Yes, me! Or else, things ain't gonna be pretty. No. Nope. See, I think it's time you saw the world through your own eyes, like a big boy, and let the world see you for what you really are.
I'm leaving two lovebirds to jerk each other off.
Squirt that man out. Properly.
What am I gonna do with you, Marcus? What am I gonna do with you?
God damn it, you motherfuckers! I'm coming to get that mask back!
Wrench?
I'm here.
I'm getting your mask back.
You saw that?
Nobody does you like that.
No, Marcus, man. You got more important shit to take care of.
Fuck that! I got your back! Fucking assholes.
They thought we'd go for that.
They don't get us. They don't get us at all. Wrench needs that mask. When one of our team needs something, we get it.
Absolutely.
Then I'm gonna hack their fucking server and get all the files about their little extortion plan. Time to air some dirty FBI laundry.
Sixteenth Street Station. Mask has got to be here somewhere.
that. That was something. Who's doing that? Hey, cool.
I got the mask.
Take good care of that thing.
Dispatch to squad. Be on alert. Possible hostiles near your location.
Sending you their stuff now.
Oh, man. It's not just us. They've got stuff on all the hacker gangs here.
That's their plan.
Ah!
suspect lost. Spread out and search.
Wrench, stay put. I'm coming to return your stuff. I'm sorry you had to go through that, man.
You know all that shit that Dearson said? I would never turn on you.
He's just trying to tear us apart. I'm not gonna let him do that. Look, he's got the FBI on speed dial, and he's gonna come after us hard, so I need all of you. We can't do this without each other.
We won't. Thanks, Marcus.
The FBI has been coercing hackers into providing them with hacking software for their own use. FBI uses this software to bypass the legal system and gain access to your private data with no oversight or warrant. The FBI also illegally detained a DedSec member in an attempt to coerce us into working for them as well. To the FBI, we do not live in a police state. You are not the secret police, and the Constitution does not exist at your whim. We've exposed your plot to force hackers to help you. DedSec will continue to watch you for the sake of every free American. DedSec has given you the truth. Do what you will.
Ray, my man.
Marcus, you You guys have been kicking ass up and down this city, man. Woo. I'm not one for mushy shit, but...
I appreciate it, really.
I'm hanging out on the coast. Come meet me when you're ready for the biggest job yet, baby.
My old lady got her credit card. I don't even like saying...
Fuck up. Is this for real?
He brought back into our home.
Next time I want you
around our kids.
I was around our
kids while he was high.
I'm in America. I am in America.
There's some money, but still. No fucking...
This is huge. We just drove a wedge between Bloom and the FBI. The feds need Americans to believe they're working in their best interest. If they're joined at the hip with Dushan, they're gonna take a hit every time he does.
And they know we're gonna keep hitting him. Think we'll see the FBI back off?
For now, I'd count on it.
We're gonna make one hell of a set.
Wait for it.
Wait for what?
Well, I was hoping for some kind of dramatic reveal, but my time is...
It's a Galileo rocket, so what, man?
Yeah, well, that there Galileo rocket is number 4. The satellites they're carrying... All Bloom.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
It's just got interested.
Mm-hmm.
Those satellites are putting a lot of data out of our reach.
This is next level shit, my friend. You've been waiting for your chance to hit Bloom.
Oh, yeah, well, now we can hit him fucking hard. You're thinking about putting a little something-something on the next satellite launch and piggybacking into orbit?
Uh-huh.
You a crazy motherfucker, man.
I'm out of this world, baby.
Oh, shit.
You drive.
Yeah.
Drop me off at the hackerspace. I'll look through our intel on Galileo and talk you through the building. If this works, we'll have a Martian's eye view of Bloom's server farm and all the sweet, juicy data contained therein.
A big company like Bloom must have server farms across the country.
Well, with any luck, we'll key into one farm and use it to find the others.
We've been trying so long to keep up with Silicon Valley, I want DedSec to be on the same playing field. For everything we've done, we still don't know exactly what Dushan's up to.
You think we'll find dick pics?
Have you been listening in on our convo, Sitara?
If we get a hold of a Dushan dick pic, we have the ultimate leverage.
Yeah, especially if it's small or warty.
Guys.
And knowing him, his dick probably has its own fucking man bun on it.
Dude.
Hipster dick. I like. Hi, I'm Hipster Dick. I only wear skinny condoms.
Yeah, I wasn't circumcised before it was cool.
Oh, I'm surrounded by children.
All right, guys. That's enough. We've upset Pops over here.
Now you call when you get to Galilee. They'll have a satellite waiting for you.
Me and one of your magic clipper chips.
Magic, yes. Clipper chip, go fuck yourself. Ever think you'd make it this far?
Honestly, I never thought this far was possible. Ray, man, I gotta tell you, I used to be a sucker for rockets. They were my jam growing up.
Don't get too excited, Pee-wee. I've heard of the measures Galileo goes to protect their intellectual property. One wrong move and you'll be in a whole world of trouble.
We've been in a world of trouble for a while now. So break down what I gotta do at Galileo.
Hold on to your habaneros. I'm downloading a schematic of the building. Just let me know when you get there.
Yo, Marcus. Want me to sing you a driving song?
Well, I do have a radio wrench. Thanks anyways.
Yo, Tebow. Want me to sing you a hacking song?
Drive faster, Marcus.
All right, T-Bone, I'm here.
I got the building layout in front of me, but I'm blind over here.
I could patch you in through the surveillance system.
There's a little checkpoint leading to the building. The CCTV network runs through there.
I'll see what I can do. Thank you.
can see. It's a miracle, Marcus.
Excellent. You got my back now?
I got your back, your fourth, and your side to side, bro.
Dope.
Welcome to Galilee. From here, you want to get to the clean room. It's environmentally controlled, full of sensitive equipment, so try not to leave any prints.
What's in the clean room?
The chip I gave you is no good without a MOBO. If I'm reading this brief correctly, the kind we're looking for are stored there.
Stared up at the peaceful, starlit sky and wondered if we'll ever make some new friends out there within our own lifetime, right? And how would we do that?
Hey-o!
Every goddamn day.
Oh, baby!
Keep it in your pants, Marcus. They've got the whole place locked down with trip lasers and guys with guns.
I'm sorry, but I'm gonna get real here for a second. So if you've got little ones around or you're sensitive to strong language, please move on to one of my other recordings. Okay, so, can we talk about how fucking badass space is? I mean, really, people want to cut funding in our field and spend more money on finding ways to destroy our own planet with no escape plan. And what's our only option for escape? Space. We are the pinnacle of evolution on our planet. An impossibly complicated biological machine capable of creating our own machines. And we're more focused on finding ways to kill ourselves more efficiently. What the fuck, Earth? Get your shit together. One of my core philosophies at Galilee is to start being realistic. No more dreaming. We're doing. We're tired of shaking our heads and playing nice. We're going to solve this space problem, and we're going to take you with us.
Status all clear. Systems functioning normally. All clear.
Like your new toy?
Man, I keep forgetting you're watching me. creepy.
I'm watching you and those guards lurking on the ground floor. The hoist could help you avoid them.
Status all clear.
This get is totally ridiculous.
Everything is in order. All systems functioning normally. Status all clear. Status all clear. Hello. Continuing my patrol. All systems functioning normally. Nothing to report. I am conducting routine duty.
Oh, head!
Yeah, I've heard every one of our rockets contains a message from Earth. You remember the golden record they sent up with the Voyager spacecraft? Same thing, or so I've heard. But what the message or messages say is anyone's guess. No, I've never seen them, but knowing this bunch, it's bound to be called to action on an interplanetary scale.
Sorry, buddy. This is a hands-on operation. Your hands.
With a genocidal, suicidal species of us.
Well done. Now let's see, where do they keep the mobos in there?
It's cool, I got this.
Non-clipper chip in that rocket, and ding, fries are done.
The RC's not gonna be able to hold on to the board.
Damn, if only we had somebody there with working hands.
Touché.
All systems functioning.
You know, my dad took me to the Air and Space Museum when I was like 10 years old. That was nothing compared to this.
Rockets and dinosaurs, man. I mean, you never outgrow them, right?
All clear. Thank you.
All right, where's the funny bone at?
Don't forget the water on the knee.
Hey, Ray, you think I can officially put rocket scientist on my resume now?
What do I look like, a career counselor?
Done.
Yeah, beautiful. Now get out of there.
What's up with you?
Named for a beloved
wow, he.
And that, kids, is how you bug a satellite.
I've got a sack full of cookies waiting here for you.
It'll be a while before the rocket's ready to launch. We'll call you when it's time. Until then, go buy yourself something pretty. Or don't. I mean, I don't really care what you do.
P.S. There are no cookies.
Nerve of this fucker. You piece of shit.
Wait, I almost forgot my father's birthday, so I had to call him and
get out of my sight.
Hammer out the songs in time for friendship. But that kind of ice
really bad. Don't say anything. I want to get this off my chest.
What is this?
Growing up, heard this party going on in the unit of
it was what? No way. No way.
People chatting, right? We were probably doing some around.
2 o'clock east. I got this dog.
I got it at the Humane Society.
Say that again.
And the thing, I mean, he's fucking cute, right? Like, these dogs, they're cute, but they're furry. They leave their shit all over.
Marsha's good. She had a,
What?
Sure. Galileo opened the patents sure. on their rockets to pump them.
Why? Isn't that bad for business?
Spam. But don't you think of two?
The rocket's being prepped for takeoff. Yeah!
Get your ass back here. Launch pad!